Rejoice in the Lord as we celebrate the feast day in honor of the Virgin Mary, at whose assumption the angels rejoice and praise the Son of God. Let us all rejoice in the Lord as we celebrate the feast day in honor of the Virgin Mary, at whose assumption the angels rejoice and praise the Son of God. Heart overflows with noble words. You are the fairest of the children of men, and graciousness is poured upon your lips, because God has blessed you forevermore. Let us all rejoice in the Lord as we celebrate the feast day in honor of the Virgin Mary, at whose assumption the angels rejoice and praise the Son of God.